middle of the field. You can see Casey is hot. And here's how it started. Geno Smith and Casey saying a few words to each other. And there's Wesley Woodyard getting involved. And then it looked like somebody shoved Geno Smith in the head. It
looked like Casey popped him in the face mask. And then Nick Mangold saw Casey punch his quarterback. And then that's it. I mean, it's on. And you see Casey right in the middle of everything. And Casey was ready to take on the whole Jet team.
After reviewing the play, the left foot stepped out of bounds with the ball at the 30.